It's kind of a big bad sound. You gotta watch your traffic, bro. You gotta watch where you're running. Straightaway, 10 outside, and outside. And the first couple of laps, we got 7 laps down. 7.5 minutes to go. It is Andrew Wilson out front, followed by Craig Shelton, Chris Wobble, and Mike Skinner. I suppose they're all on the same line. Andrew's still in the third spot. But is that wall tucking all behind him? Looks like he's got his car figured out in this race. Scooting on down that middle section. Plenty of time in this race, 4 or 5 minutes. anything now right now with Zach and Andrew down the front stretch. Zach takes on the three spot. Skinner about 6 seconds behind Craig, right on the back of the double. Skinner from the middle. Andrew and Zach out and out for one, two, and try together.
Yeah.
All right, that's the race, guys. That's the race. It was Mike Skinner, Craig, and Zach Waltz. Zach Waltz about 35 seconds.